What do you think AIM's hiding out there?
Something that needs a whole lot of energy. We haven't seen readings like these since A-Day. Except...
what?
Except for the space station. What they did to me wasn't cheap.
Oh, right. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Whatever AIM's up to, we'll stop them.
This is as close as we can get you for the moment. Electrical readings are interfering with the Quinjet's navigation. You'll have to make your way to the facility on foot.
Stay on high alert. We know AIM's around here somewhere.
I'll need AIM's entry codes to get you past security. Marking a target on your radar.
Really not a fan of surprises.
We know, Nat.
Maybe it'll be something that won't shoot everyone in the face this time.
Like a pool.
Now that I'd like to see.
Every evil corporation needs a rec center, right?
I wish I had your imagination.
What if this is a trap?
Be prepared for anything. Then you won't be surprised.
Oh, cool. That's comforting.
How about we surprise them for a change?
I'm detecting an equipment bunker nearby.
Could be worth checking out. What hit him? That's our target.
Watch your sight lines. That thing's got cannons.
Thank you.
Codes acquired. Ready to do your thing, Jarvis?
I have a thing.
It's a compliment. Don't worry.
There should be a terminal near the entrance to that tunnel. I'll be able to access the security systems from there.
This must be it.
How was AIM hiding all this?
Good question.
Remember, be ready for anything.
There they are!
AIM unit spotted! Heads up, they're channeling power into that building.
That's a long way down.
Careful on that bridge.
A
bad hmm.
A hmm cannot be inherently good or bad.
But it was a bad one, right?
It appears so.
Just get that door open!
Right away, Captain.
Calm down!
No, my wrath!
Jarvis, anything showing up on your scanners?
One moment.